I treasure leaders who my black people. I treasure them my mind and body to the greatest extent possible. I will learn all that I can in order to give my best to my people and their struggle for liberation. I'll see myself physically fit, building some body, free from drugs and other substances which weaken me, make me less capable to protect myself, my family, and my black brothers and sisters. I will unselfishly share my knowledge and understanding with them in order to bring about change more quickly. I'll train myself never to hurt. That's to harm my black brothers and sisters. For I recognize that we need every black man, woman, and child to be physically, mentally, and psychologically strong.